I heard you tell me.
Cheers.
Cheers, my love.
What you say? I like it.
Mary Jane. Hey, everybody. How's it going?
Yo, what is that stuff? We're drinking steel watermelon. Yo, esa buena. Eso sabe a puro. I need a little bit of ice cubes, please, darling. I need it a bit more crisp.
Okay, you got it.
So, anyways, how is everybody doing? I forgot to show you guys that I had gotten the grabber. Te agarro. Ven que te agarro. Ven que te agarro. So my aunt, Aida Luz, when she was here, papel aquí, with the heart, Luisa, te amo. So what did I do? I put it in a frame. It says paper here in the, how do you say?
In the frame.
In the garbage, because you have to put the toilet paper here in our home.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Into the garbage, because we don't want to be with the plunger, okay?
Okay.
Got
crazy.
Muy aburrido, muy aburrido. Okay, so darling, we're going to have a drink to your retirement, August 8th. Hello, handsome boy.
We take a hell of a vacation, mid-July to the...
He says, hello... Mom and Dad.
Retired.
Wicked Angel, I love you. Where is my Wicked Angel? Where are you? My God, honestly, you guys, it tastes like a fucking Raleigh launcher. Can you give me my, how you say? Makeup back, por favor. Está allá arriba.
Where is it?
It tastes like a Jolly Rancho. Lolly Rancho. I say Lolly Rancho because the Jolly Rancho is... Arriba, Pauli, acá. In it, aquí. In the closet. So how are you guys doing today? I hope you guys are having a wonderful day. Blessed day, of course. I took off my milk vacations for you, Wicked Angel. I took them off for you, my dear. Yes, I did, darling. Don't forget. She's awesome. Hell yes, I had a public sub. Normally, we only have that when we go to Florida, but Publix is only 23 minutes away from us, so I went. Now, Paulie's like, happy that I got him a sub, right, babe?
Yeah.
So he says he wants to have the sub tomorrow. I wish I was doing coke. No, I'm not. Would be nice. Where's the party? Ay, 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 ay. A lotty dotty. A we like the party. So, I got outside to put the sugar water in for the hummingbirds. And as I go outside, the children are there. Excuse me. Por favor. Excuse me. Disculpe. And the children were there, and they're like, hey, it's my, I think it was her baby brother's birthday. Oh, happy birthday. Or it was his birthday. Anyways, cute babies. So I says to them, look, you come back tomorrow. And tomorrow I'm going to have some ices for you. Because I just got them today, but they're all hot. Blah, 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 blah. I got to freeze them. Y'all come. Vengan mañana. A los niños les digo. And they're like, okay, they're so cute. Oh, my gosh, you guys. Aren't they just adorable, Polly, the children, right?
Yes, they are.
Oh, my gosh, you guys. Salud.
Salud.
Arriba. Nastrovia.
Nastrovia, to life.
Nastrovia, la Jaime. Listen, darlings.
De mi vida.
This tastes like a fucking...
Jolly Rancher.
No.
No?
Yeah, it tastes like a Lolly Rancher, but also it tastes, like, I'm like, I'm in love.
Uh-huh.
I'm all sugar. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm all sugar. Mm-hmm. Thanks to YouTube tutorials. Because, man, ladies and gents, I did not know what I was doing. I was like, what? Let me get up in here, yo. Let me get up in here. Let me get up in here, yo. I was legit like, yo no sé qué hacer con esta vaina. ¿Tú me entiendes? Oh, Latina J, you were a stripper. Yes, honeys. But you know what? I had hairdressers, darlings. And they were, like, the best. You know what I mean? They'd be like, "You okay, girl, you look beat now, baby. You look beat. Okay, honey, good. You look beat. You look beat. You look flawless, flawless." Then we used to go out and hang out and fucking party. It was fun. We used to listen to Four Non Blondes. And who else? Anthrax. So many fucking people. And what is it that we used to like back in the day? From the song from the Lost Boys. Oh, I can't remember. No, from the... It wasn't from the Lost Boys. It was from... Oh, dude, get the fuck... The Crying Game. Shit. The Crying Game. Oh, my gosh. I was like, no way, dude. What the fuck? Bitch, cannot forget that shit. Legit, no. No. Darling.
She looks gorgeous, don't she? Yes, she does. Looks gorgeous.
That's right, I want all his attention on me.
That's right. Salute, baby. Not bad for a guy 62, huh?
And his wife is 48.
I love it. The best looking wife.
And that best looking husband. Look at that hubby. Delicious. That's my delicious. Rico. Don't forget to give us a like and subscribe. Bye bye.